Tzatziki is so refreshing and is a great side dish, and we just love it at our house. It all starts with a great Greek yogurt, where you add some pepper and some garlic. The salt comes from the cucumbers that has been watered down with a lot of salt. Wash some of the salt of the cucumbers and mix it well with the Greek yogurt. Add some olive oil on top and it's ready to enjoy.